Hello, I'm Dr. Teena Thomas, obstetrician and gynecologist, Bangalore. When a scan report at 31 weeks says that the femur length is 30 weeks, basically we have to look into other parameters. The first thing is see the first dating scan. If the dating scan also shows 5 days of 1 week lag, then that means there is no lag at all. Then there are other parameters like fetal weight, the other components of fetal growth, then water around the baby. Everything has to be analyzed, and after analysis and after the repeated whatever the previous scan is there, we can check those scans appropriately. If there is nothing, there is no usually problem to it, and usually at third trimester of pregnancy this scan can be 1 ± 1 week difference. So a 31 weeker can show as 30 weeker, or a 30 weeker can show as a 31 weeker. So 1 ± 1 week is not a thing to worry when all other parameters are normal. If there is any change in other parameters, then definitely we have to rescan probably after some time, 2 weeks to 3 weeks, to see what is happening, if there is any change in the growth. If there is progressive delay, 1 becoming 2 weeks delay, then has to be followed up. Otherwise, there is no need to worry on this matter.